No, that's a nice spawn next to my Grenadier, but that's Sapper. Nice crit.
Not really what I wanted, but I can use it. Oh,
there's... Mm-hmm. I didn't see the mines below you. Great. Ah, that was fun. And of course there are paratroopers over here.
Oh, just what
Orgy I thought. Orgy texts, why not? Fuck. Really? Why did he spin the longest possible distance? Why do I have no target next to me?
There are plenty of targets.
What did I even get?
More jetpack. That's gonna hurt you. Oh, no mines? Okay.
Dead on. Nice.
Position is awful, but I didn't dare to move from there. Oh! Those were completely invisible. I did not see anything there.
Well, that was some nice pure bullshit. That's just two turns down the drain because of random, completely hidden mines.
Yeah, there I did not see anything there.
Yep, and the crate that I was working for is not gonna be even explored.
I regret destroying it a little bit. My grenadier was close to it, so I could have gotten it.
Yeah, I can't. Just physically unable to move from this spot. Fuck it, I guess I'll wing it. Why did it start lagging?
I don't know, the game does that.
Why every time when I play?
I have...
He's getting me mad again. Just... game being absolutely fucking stupid.
Well, that didn't work out very well.
Well, neither is this, because you're behind that.
Well, that is definitely valid target.
Not might.
Unless I invisible
don't want
mine.
To move anymore.
Might be invisible mine somewhere. That's dangerous low. Oh, oh.
I give up with this game.
Oh, it was double crate.
This man didn't have super TNT.
This crate gave two weapons.
Whoop the fucking do, great.
That works.
Wow!
It was also
what?
Double.
Okay, I give up. And I am in nowhere, like bumfuck nowhere again.
Tosta super TNT.
How do you never trigger a mine? I don't understand it.
By being very careful. Yeah, no way this is gonna work. That's too far.
I don't even remember where you were standing.
The goal was to keep him not visible.
I have no target.
That almost worked. The second mine ruined it.
Sigh. Alright, all of that tiptoeing because of a jetpack. I am very happy that this game is working as intended. So glad I could join this community and see my hair getting whooped and whooped and whooped and whooped and whooped again.
I mean, it was a proper move since the pick was poisoned. There was no way to kill everyone in time. Okay, while you set up the next one, I'm gonna go fill my glass. Be back in a minute. That's probably a kill.
Change of plans. Since tomorrow... Oh, great. Of course.
Mm-hmm.
When I pickpocket your freaking sapper, I get the grenade launcher, I get the fists, and I get the fucking bayonet or whatever that is. But that's no, right. When I do that, nope. I mean, you get the no, you get the TNT.
It just gives what it gives.
Okay, so my sapper is basically useless.
Pretty much, yeah.
Great, so I can just drown that pig without any regrets. Great. Good to freaking know. Mm-hmm. That was the worst grenade I ever threw.
I mean, it was pretty bad, yeah. That was way too close.
Amazing crates! I get jetpack and madness, guys. You get super airburst and freaking pickpocket. That is just amazing.
Any other target wouldn't have died. That was awful hit. I mean, it was better than anything this guy had.
Great! Wow! Amazing! Wow! Talking about handicap. Like, if you wanted to give me a handicap ever again, you would need to poke your both eyes out and play with one hand, with turned off monitor, without any guidance.
I don't think that would be playable.
Other than that, I can't fucking win, because this game is just handicapping me itself.
I mean, we can put more water in and then there is higher chance to spam on the
water. Nah, nah. The game has a clear message that I should freaking stop playing this god-awful game, and I will listen this time. There is no way of winning, there is no way of any comebacks of sorts. It's just fucking amazing.
I mean, we can just do this at that point. So, are we still gonna play?
Sadly, change of plans that I even I didn't have in mind, but as I was cut off by the very distasteful experience today,